doctor held for sexually harassing 17-year-old girl in Dubai. Reports singer Mika Singh has been arrested from Bur Dubai in UAE's Dubai for allegedly sexually harassing a 17-year-old Brazilian girl. As per Republic TV, the girl alleged that Mika, who was in Dubai for an award show, had sent her an inappropriate picture. Mika has been lodged in a jail in Abu Dhabi. Reports added, Deepika beats Priyanka. Named Sexiest Asian Woman by UK magazine, actress Deepika Padukone beat Priyanka Chopra to be named the Sexiest Asian Woman in 2018 by UK newspaper Eastern Eye. While Priyanka came second on the list titled 50 Sexiest Asian Women, television actress Nia Sharma secured the third spot. Other actresses who have featured on the list include Mahira Khan, Alia Bhatt and Sonam Kapoor. Mahira corrects user who trolled her over smoking pics with Ranbir. Pakistani actress Mahira Khan corrected a user who misspelled Ranbir Kapoor's name while trolling her over the pictures which showed her smoking with Ranbir Kapoor in New York. After Mahira wished Pakistani cricketer Muhammad Hafiz, a troll commented, LGTA hi koi kas kam nahan mil rajab se Ranbir Kapoor pictures out mean, correcting him. Mahira replied, Ranbir asterisk. Don't want to react. Priyanka on article calling her scam artist Priyanka Chopra. On being asked about the article by US magazine The Cut, which called her global scam artist for marrying Nick Jonas, said, I don't even want to react or comment. I'm in a happy place at this moment. These kinds of random things can't disturb it, she added. The magazine has apologized over the now deleted article. Madhuri may contest on BJP ticket from Pune in 2019. Reports say BJP has shortlisted actress Madhuri Dixit to field her from the Pune Lok Sabha constituency in the 2019 general elections. Reports said on Thursday, earlier in June, BJP President Amit Shah met the actress at her residence in Mumbai during his party's Sampark for Samadhan program. In the 2014 Lok Sabha elections, BJP's Anil Shirol had won from Pune.